Aye, Ivar.
It is time to...
I'm ready. Let's head out.
You men! Mount up and follow me. There's work to be done. Come for the weakest of us.
You opened a bloody wound when you killed Rodri's brother.
Anything worth doing must be paid for in blood.
In Quartford, you told me Rodri gave you that scar on your face. Is it a story worth telling?
If not worth telling, it is worth remembering. Years ago, I was headed back from the Western Isle. They have got fighters there. I had taken a bit of a beating. Put me in a surly mood. I wanted blood and silver, nothing more. So, me and my Drangir sailing along the coast of Camry, see a nice spot for landing, covered in mist. We drag our ships ashore. And just then, a cry came from atop a hillock. The troll cursed Britons. The fog clears a bit. And there they are, all lined up. The biggest one calls out. I am Rodri, king of this land. That means shit to me. I scream back. I give my voice a hand. And we raise up our axes and charge before they take a breath. We have the numbers. But the Britons are clever. It's marshland. The bog catches our boots, sucks us to a standstill. One by one, Rodri cuts us to bits. He gets to me, lays his blade at my cheek, and gives me this nick. Leave this land and give your people fair warning, he says. Tell them King Rodri gave you that cut. Hand shit, I say. Rodri laughs and lets me go.
Quite a story, Ivar. Son of Ragnar, killer of kings, conqueror of England and the Western Isle. You have lived a saga worth 10.
That I have. That sweat-sopped slug is just beyond those walls. May only be defeated by a dragon. My itching ass. He'll meet one, all right.
Send a message to your men. You can build a camp here and lay plans for a surprise attack. Ivar's men waste no time. They're eager to pay out our revenge.
I am ready.
What in the name of Loki have you done?
Called in the dragon to help me slay Rodri. Now what say you, Wolfkist? Are you ready for...
Rally the men, Ivar. Let's have a...
It is a good...
The gate looks...
My men are loading a gate.
I am here!
Do not escape! Bring the oil cart and set the fire! Get the cart, boys! We will light it up in front of the gates!
Look out! Get the wagon to the gate!
Yeah.
Star!
Fight! Ivar the Boneless. You make a pitiful dragon. I felled the rotting old oak.
He's not dead.
No. I have something else planned. Spectacle, remember?
He's nothing now but a sad sack of flesh. Kill him and be done with it.
Oh no. This will be good. I have something specific in mind. A place and a method. Come.
Not just now.
So be. Let us take King Rodri to a spot he will find breathtaking.
All right. Let's
load this lump of lard onto
Eivor! Do not forget that load of rotten flesh called Rodri.
Where are we going?
An overlook I found while scouting. A view, one fit for a dying king.
There's no need for spectacle, Eivor. Let the man die with honor.
No, no, no. He must die with style.
What is coming? I killed King Ella. King Edmund, and now King Rodri. Who else can claim such a string of victories?
Just finish me.
It is not my place to interfere in this feud.
Valhalla must look such a sight. Does he breathe still?
Barely.
Rodri, are you listening? For years I wore this scar with shame. Nicked by a Briton and left alive. I tried to cover it with a beard, a cloak, but as your fame grew, I began to beam with pride. A king gave me this mark. What say you to this, Rodri? Huh? Speak up, you old bag of sweat and grease. Bring him close. Haul him up there, to the top, and keep him breathing.
Finish this quickly, Eivor.
See here? A hungry blade. Now comes the dragon to feed on his favorite meal. The Blood Eagle.
Eivor, is this...
The birth of a Blood Eagle is a sight to behold, my friend. First, I slice the length of your spine.
Of old heroes.
The Blood Eagle has no true meaning for Eivor. He is doing it simply to take pleasure in suffering.
Now, I pull back the flesh.
The method will always outlive the meaning. Few in time will care why this man died. But the how, that is a song for the ages.
The
fog between good and evil grows thick over time. But glory never fades. There is nothing glorious here. Life is not pretty. It is a bloody fight.
Out come the lungs, and we spread them like wings. All of Mercia can see him now.
I have seen enough.
We are not finished, Eivor. This saga we have written together, it needs an ending. Here and now.
It is ended, Eivor. I'm done with this place.
A fight to the death. You and me. If I win, I am the greatest Vikinger who ever lived. If I lose, what a tale you have to tell.
You are battle drunk, Eivor. Goodbye.
Poor Chaelbert. He barely said a word.
When?
I pushed that dragon dagger into his heart.
No.
Just a soft little squeal. Then, nothing.
You sick, cursed fuckhound!
The things a man must do. The trials one must face. The friends one must betray. To achieve one's destiny. And become King Killer forevermore.
Traitor! Chaelbert was...
like a son to me! Yes! Yes! So fight me, Wolfkiss, to a glorious death! This is a life, Eivor! To fight high above the world! Valhalla, awake! Moment, Eivor. Let me ask you something. Come on, then, if you're so hot to die. Valkyries approach. My axe, Eivor. Hand me my weapon.
Odin may have use for you, but this is more than you deserve. Do not shame him.
I hear their wings.
Carry the body to Quatford. We will say our goodbyes there. And send a message to Uba. Tell him his brother is dead.
Ooh. Banwerfan Seichan. Hyn i berth a thachdirwyr.
Eivor, hello. Another dark day clouds our victory.
Bishop. Uba.
Dead at the hands of a Briton. I cannot imagine the shame my brother felt in his final hour. Were it not for this peace...
I killed him.
You?
After peace was made, Ivar murdered Chaelbert and pinned the crime on Rodri. To get another swing at him.
How do you come to know this?
He told me himself.
I am always one who desires the truth, Eivor. But this... this is a hard thing to hear. Did he die well?
He died a fighter, in all his glory.
As he wanted then. With Ivar gone, peace and quiet are now possible. That is something. I will console myself for the thought that we will meet again in Valhalla. Axe in hand.
You will.
For good or ill, he lived life by his own rules. What man can say better?
He lived his life at cross purposes. I often found him strange and his actions puzzling. But not all men are meant to be understood.
He needs a proper farewell. I will prepare a ship for his funeral pyre.
Bishop, send word to Lady Angharad. Say that her husband died by treachery, and that Ivar has paid the price for it.
As soon as I am able.
Have you heard from King Chaelwulf? I cannot imagine his grief.
He is felled by it. Still, he makes plans for this shire. I am to be Elderman here. Therefore, Shiropshire declares herself your friend and ally, and will remain so for the length of my days.
I'm grateful, Bishop.
God go with you, eh?
One sails into a singing glory on a flaming water steed.
Wind across the water. The battle maidens beat their wings to carry a king to Odin's Hall of Corpses.
Ivar gone. Shiropshire an ally. I should confer with Randvi. I should talk to Hytham about my next targets. What have you got?
Is that what you want? are looking powerful.
I'm all.
Put that gear to good use out there.
I have something here for you. Tidings that may displease you.
Tell me.
You remember Kjotve's son, Gorm? He has since taken his father's place in the Order.
Interesting. He's got him here in England. Is he another Bludge on our list?
He is one of our targets, yes. But he is not in England. He is further west, in fact. A land called Vinland, discovered centuries ago by an the Order of the Ancients has some recent fascination with Vinland.
Let me find out for you.
Vinland is far away, according to my source. It may take...
There's no danger that would cow me, Hytham.
Was there something...
Here. This marks fewer members of the Order.
One more gone. The world is brighter for it. As a token of my deep gratitude, I want you to have this.
There are more medallions to collect.
I have to go.
Then go in peace.
Greetings.
We are allied with Shur.
Yes, my scout. Have you spoke with Hytham?
I have.
Good. I have marked it on the map with a bit of guesswork as to its.
I want to see the Alliance. I have changed. I should go.